started shooting when I was 12. None of my family shoots, so when I was a little girl, I was always with boys everywhere I did. And on my birthday, my 12th birthday, somebody brought, yellow plastic ball rifle or pistol, and we were doing nothing else that day but trying to hit a pole, which we did not succeed in. And so I begged my dad, bring me to the range, bring me to the range. He was like, no, this is not for girls. And I won, I guess. I won the battle between me and my dad, and now I'm here and he's my coach now. My best memory, I think, is Granada, the final in Granada, because I was just so focused on just shooting good shots and just, you know, not scores, not anxiety, even when my heart was beating, but I was so focused on doing a good job. My hardest competition all time, I think, was all 2010, I think, between Sydney, the World Cup in Sydney, and everything after that. I was just I didn't have any confidence. I didn't know how to shoot 393 anymore. And my idol in this sport, I think we can all learn from this person. I think Matt Emmons is one of the people that I have to say I learned losing from him. Like, he had some terrible experience, but he always laughs. Like, he always smiles. He walks away and says, this would be a great story. This sport adds to my life a lot of discipline. I learned a lot about tension, about how to control it, about being active instead of being passive. So when I go to my driver's license test, I'm all cool about it while everybody else is freaking out.